I'm here at good old Schoolio. I'm about to do like a cardio workout. Obviously running is cardio, but I don't feel like running. So I'm just going to do the stair stepper, an ab workout, and planks. And I'm going to try to record it like in there, but I know I'm just going to feel so awkward because people are going to be staring at me because my camera is not tiny. It's on a GoPro. So hopefully no one steps on it or anything. And hopefully not a lot of people are there, but it looks like there's a lot of people there, so I'm not looking forward to that. So we'll just see how it goes. Okay. And ran 2.25 miles, and I tried to take a picture of it, but it went away, so that's cool. It was honestly terrible. I was running really fast, though, at the end, but it was literally terrible. My head was not in the game. Yeah, pretty much sucked, but I was like, I'm gonna do 5 miles, and then, like, it was terrible. So, yeah, and it's been, like, raining every day, and it's, like, really cold, and now I have to buy new gym clothes, because my race is gonna be in the cold, and I have to, like, train in the cold, because my race is gonna be in the cold. Yeah, so, it's getting off to a rough start, but I'm not sick anymore. I think it was just a 2-day thing. I don't know. I'm not gonna question it because it's gone. Alright, see you tomorrow.
Hey, back at it. I'm gonna try to do 4 miles today. Oh, today is Thursday. Oh, yes. And then we'll just see because my ankle's been hurting me. So I might need to get new running shoes. I don't really know. It's kind of cold. It's like 35 degrees out. So I'm like dressed in proper attire. My little headband because I have no hair. Yeah, we'll just see how it goes. Not really looking forward to it, but when am I ever? But it feels nice. It's not, like, terrible right now. All right. 4.67 miles. Like, wow, look at me go. That's the route I took. 48. Focus. 48 minutes. Average pace 10 minutes and 20 seconds, which is good. It's not bad at all. I'm really proud of myself. Yeah, that's the most I've ever done. Ever. I didn't die. 4.67. Let's go. Okay. See you tomorrow. Alrighty, so it is Friday, and I'm about to run 2 miles. Yeah, so let's just see how this goes. kitty. Hey, pumpkin.
Alright, anyways, I did 2.05 in 20 minutes. Yeah, it was good. It was just warming up, basically. Oh my goodness.
I didn't run today because my ankle has been stressed, so I just didn't run today, and then I just did like an ab workout, and yeah, I did some planks, sit-ups, bicycles, squats, a wall sit. Oof, that wall sit. That was bad. Almost on to week 4, which is crazy. Crazy. My garage is ratchet. I think would be the word. But it's dark outside. And yeah, that's basically it. I didn't want to do this in my room. Just read about that. All right, see you tomorrow.